My good people, how not there now? Hey, well, I be like that, it could happen again. Now, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, anytime when I take come across this very video, guys. I remember your book, Mommy Flourish. So, yes, my people, if you are new on this my channel, please do subscribe to this YouTube channel. And if you don't subscribe here before, thank you and God Almighty bless you. I remember your book, Mommy Flourish. And don't forget to click on the notification button. And anytime you click on it, just try to subscribe. Click on the bell so that anytime when I upload a new video, you'll be the first person to notify. Thank you all so much, guys. My people, when I know say we do video about Davido, when people they give money, when he asks for, if you know say you love her, if you be friend, you know say you love her. Make you give her 1 million naira. Not say many people can't they give, not be only friends can't they give her. Many people, even people will not, according to him, he say some people even give 1,000 naira, some give 2,000 naira, some give 3,000 naira, depend. So they take gather the money, everything could be 201 million. Now everything can be 201. So my people, hey, guess what? Me, I feel no say Davido, this money not be say really need down like that. But not big money, oh, but you go give an out to my people. You see, say if you get this kind of people for that our country, when you be say you go support the way Davido do so, that our country for better. Now, because we know they see supporter join the people when instead they do their best. Now I make our country constantly like that. I really appreciate Davido for what he do. I really appreciate, not be everybody fit do one. So my people, may not come be saying I made the talk this thing. My friend wish a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, Davido. OBO, baddest. I wish you long life and prosperity, more blessing. Please guys, help me to celebrate Davido. Our one and only celebrity. Yes, so my people, may not convince me the talk and go yet for the horse's mouth. Because some people now go say, hey, where you for see that one? Who tell you that one? Now go yet for the horse's mouth now. My people, please follow me for my page. Today I am going to live and direct there. Okay, guys, thank you all so much. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. And don't forget to leave your comment in the comment section. Yeah, wait till the video talk. The big money, if now some people, they go hide down, they don't give out. My people, everybody not be the same. Anyway, guys, may I leave you now? I'm going to watch this very video. Thank you all so much for being here. I remember your book game on flourish. Don't forget to share the video and leave your comment for the comment section. Thank you all. Stay blessed and bye-bye. Watch the video, guys. Subscribe to this YouTube channel. Support your girl. Love you all, guys. Bye.
Hello everybody, Davido here. First of all, I'd like to say a big thank you. This wasn't anything that I planned. I was literally I'm in Dubai, by the way. I was literally on my balcony in the hotel, and as a joke, I had posted my account number saying my friends. It was actually a thing. We actually wanted to do close friends, like behind the public, like not making it public. But I just ended up posting it's online, and the love that people have shown me is just really unbelievable. I used to question myself, like, is being a good person even worth it? You know what I'm saying? Because I remember many times people say, David, you're too nice. David, you're too free. You're too accessible. You're too this, you're too that. And it got to a point where I'm even thinking to myself that, is this thing affecting me or something like that? But these past few days have shown me that no be by mouth. I appreciate it. A lot of people have called me, you know, saying, it's your money, keep it. Don't listen to what people are saying, you know, blase, blase. Not to be cocky, but in, apart from the fact that I don't really, you know, the money is, it's a lot, you know, so I won't say I don't need it, but I think there are more people that need it more than me. It's crazy, like people were selling 5,000, it wasn't even about the million naira that, you know, I was posting. People were selling 5,000, 2,000, 3,000, 500 naira, 100 naira. This might be their last bar. This might be like the last money they have. But I'm sure just the love for me and what I stand for and what I've done, I think it showed. Right now we're at 201 million. So I've decided to donate all the money out in Nigeria. And apart from the 200 million, I'm going to add 50 million of my own money. So that is 251 million that I'm going to be disbursing. So that's 50 million from me, for thank you for me. And then 250 million that you guys donated. So 200 million, sorry, that you guys donated. I really have. So I'm going to, we're going to have a disbursement committee of five people, which I do know very well, and I've done very well for the community. And these five people, it's called the disbursement committee, and they will be the people that would receive the money and share it around motherless babies' homes and also foundations around the whole country. I really want every part of the country to feel this. The disbursement committee, first we have the chairman of the committee, Mrs. Titi Adebayo. Amazing woman. She's done so much for the community. So I really don't think of anybody else to head this. Professor Jonathan Nwosu, he's going to be the secretary of the committee. Professor Johanna Asabi. Also Pastor Dr. Ayalabu. And also Professor Uloma Onuoha. So these five people are going to, you know, be involved in receiving the funds, you know, for the committee. And then the money is going to be shared to motherless babies' homes around Nigeria, and to foundations also around Nigeria. We have a foundation already called Parochi Foundation that has been going on for years now. One of my close friends passed away years back, so his mom started a foundation, you know, really for the youth, to encourage them, get them off the streets, get them off drugs, and you know, so on so forth. So I've mentioned people in the committee already, and it's just amazing to see, really. It's just really amazing to see that, you know, I did this in just a couple of days. Like I said before, this was something I started as a joke, and you know, 201 million. That's really amazing to see. Also, you know, tomorrow is my birthday, so I think I'll be too busy tomorrow to even be able to do anything. So I actually, you know, decided to drop this video today and get that out of the way. And it's amazing, man. My colleagues, my friends out there, and other musicians, not only in Nigeria and around the world, you know, Ghana, South Africa, you can do this for your people too as well. I feel like if we come together, everybody does this, the country will definitely be a better place. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm even thinking about doing something in December, like a fundraising event, to raise money and even put out more money out, you know what I'm saying? I'm sure if I can do 201 million, if we all come together, I'm sure we can do 1 billion, and it will go a long way, You know, it makes sense. It won't take nothing from us. You know, put all our ego aside and put all the whatever, you know, whatever industry wahala we have and see how we can help our people. Very important. Also, all my colleagues, all my friends out there, all my fellow musicians, imagine if we all come together and do this. It would be amazing. So I'm not sure when, but I would like this to be a yearly thing for my birthday, where we come together and donate money for the, you know, cause of good. Yeah, this December I'm planning, you know, I want to plan also a fundraiser. If I can, I'll find one date in December that I'm free. And then we can all come together and then raise money. Because, like, just, it's amazing how I just raised 200 million naira off just in 2-3 days. Imagine if we all come together and do this. But yeah, I thank you guys for all the birthday wishes. I wanted to actually drop this video on my birthday, but I know a lot will be going on that day. So I decided to do this a day before. I thank you guys. I love you guys. New music out now. I ain't dropped a song in a year. Champion Sound going crazy. The album is coming. And we're going back on tour. And I love everybody. Thank you. Obi Oseso. Pares. Checking out.